Hello and welcome back to what will likely be the final moments of Bengal Large Scrapes. Stuck in a tree in the depths of hell. We jumped off of this ledge here and foolishly jumped onto a tree, thinking it would cushion our fall, not thinking that it would not allow us to move off of it. And being underground, we cannot travel because we are journeying underground. There are no traces of sunlight here. It is scorching. I am sneaking. And what was the... It's the 23rd of Galena, 156. There was a way to do the... Well, that's all the information I can get. I've tried alt-moving, I've tried every kind of moving. There's nothing I can do at all. I can't even go over to that other tree over there. I'm stuck in one tree, and I can't even get to the other tree. So, what we must do is rid ourselves of the things that we would like the world to remember us for. I'm going to throw a troglodyte head over there. I'm going to throw this figurine of the human that was killed by the dragon that I killed. I'm going to throw this other figurine of another human that was killed by another dragon that I slew. I'm going to throw the dragon toe. I'm going to throw the figurine of the ass devil. I'm going to drop Zilunatic's corpse, sort of right... Where did it go? Oh, his corpse is right on me. I'll grab it. I need to throw it a little further away. I think personal is Zilunatic. Where's your corpse? I'm going to make sure you get a nice proper burial. Here we go. There we go. He's laying beneath us. We have a live bat. I will set my live bat free. You're free to go, live bat. An elf ear I will throw into the pits of hell. Another elf ear I will throw into the pits of hell. This is like the last will and testament of an adventurer. And I give this elf ear and this elf back tooth to you, tree. And I bequeath upon the cave this chase beak. See, Chase's beak needs to live on in the adventure. There we go. Nice. And I bequeath upon this cave this troglodyte tooth. This way. I also bequeath upon this cave well, I guess I could throw this armor away. I'm going to eat a whole lot of cow meat. Maybe I can puke my way off of the, maybe if I get really fat from eating, it'll make me fall. You are too full. Bullshit. Let's drink some water. You are too full. Bullshit! I don't care. Eat it. Drink the water laced with mud. Oh, he won't. Alright, we'll throw it. There. Oh, man. We're running out of stuff. Well, we've laid to rest our fallen companions. I'm gonna throw this cow meat. I guess I'll drop all these loincloths. Just, like, on this tree. This tree will be like the Christmas tree covered in loincloth ornaments. There's a lot of loincloths. Holy crap. So we killed all those elves. I don't know, probably 100 or so. Took all of their underwear, went into a cave, got stuck in a tree, and then decorated the tree with loincloths. Sweet. I'm gonna throw this cap. Here we have a Bengal laying in a pool of loincloths. He's got a broken arm, but he is not, you know, not injured or anything. He's pretty awesome. Let's look at his kills. Sword never managed to get a name. It's just a sword. Let's take a look at it. Where's my sword? Just a bronze longsword. even though it had 133 notable kills, and who knows how many unnotable kills. 158 Bengal large scrapes, the chill of glazing the human, 291 kills. Oh yeah. What about this shield? How's it doing? It's just well crafted. It's just a well crafted shield. Alright, so we're gonna talk to Ag the Gleams of Scraping, the god of Bengal large scrapes. He remains silent. I need some help here. He remains silent. Help. I'll do anything. You look like a mighty warrior god. I seek something other than this tree. Help. Help. Please. Lilo Dallas. Help. Help. Chican. Alright. I'll throw my... take off my quivers. And I'll throw my quivers. Because I don't need them. I don't need them where I'm going. No siree. I'll throw this other water and this other water and this cow meat and this gem and this diamond and this topaz and one of my shields. Take off all my clothes. Let's get naked. Woo! We're naked! Throw everything. Okay, so we tried to get fat to make us fall out. Maybe if we throw off all of our clothes, we'll be able to, I don't know, slip out of the tree. I think I just threw my sword. I don't care, get rid of it all. Alright, I'm keeping those kidneys. I'm gonna eat one. I'm gonna drink water here. I am too full. Well, that's it. There's nothing left. I'm gonna lay down and have a sleep. Yes. You sleep. You are flying. You are thirsty. I will drink water here. I will eat bear kidney. I'm full. Okay, that didn't do me any good. None of the things that I have done me any good. Damn it. I can't attack. I can't search anymore. Can put nothing into a container. We have Swordmaster by many objects. Stuck in a tree. Swimming preference. Whatever. Is there a flying preference? Because I'd rather not be flying. Derp, 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 derp. There's nothing I can do, man. It's all over, man. It's all over. We're dead. Alright, I'm gonna have to give in to starvation. Oh, Bengal large scrapes, you served us well. You starved to death in a tree. Defeated by a tree. At long last. Well, join me next time while we peruse the legends casually to impart what knowledge we can, or extract what knowledge we can, about the legend of Bengal large scrapes, the chill of glazing.